in and out of sight. Is one who came to be, it seems, the caretaker of forgotten dreams.
Dear Mom and Dad, I don't know how to ask this. I'm sorry for... I would like to please come home. If you could please send me some.
And as he watched this child arrive into this world where dreams survive, and in her eyes, he saw the cost of every dream that she had lost. And he believes if you change one night, it's possible to change a life. And now with lights long gone dim, he awakes the magic still within. And at midnight on this Christmas Eve, a Christmas bell he sung.